Good morning, everybody. Good morning.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning, sir. Good morning. Very good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Good morning. How is everybody this morning?
Good morning.
Feeling great.
Awesome. 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 Brilliant. Are we ready for the next?
Yes, sir.
Yes. 21st day. Today, actually, technically, we finished 4 months today. It was 15th December to 14th April. So we finished 4 months. Congratulations to each one of you. Give a nice pat on your back. Good job.
Good job.
Okay, wonderful. So tell you, let's begin. Okay. Okay. So what is the first step? Bring yourself into the present moment. Focus all your attention in this moment. If you really learn how to keep your mind in the present moment, actually there's no problem, right? Problems only begin when you let the mind go into the past or you let the mind go into the future. But if you are in the present moment, it is such a beautiful moment. So, apna pura dhyan vartaman mein leke aaiye, apne saanson ke upar. और पूरे ध्यान से देखिए हवा अंदर जा रही है और हवा बिकम कंप्लीटली अवेयर ऑफ योर ब्रेथ. And move your awareness to outside of you and see what's going on around you. And you listen to some sounds. Dur dur to kuch kuch awaazein ho rahi hai, wo sunai de rahi hai. What is the feeling where the air touches your skin? Notice how every pore of the skin is breathing in and out. Pay attention to your heartbeat. Notice the tingling sensation in your hands and legs. That is the blood rushing through the arteries and veins. Gentle movements of your abdomen going up and down. And as you bring all of this into your awareness, you're completely in the present moment, the most beautiful moment. Now slowly open your eyes. Let's do some tapping work. So we tapped on health, relationships, work, money. Today we will tap on ourself. Hamari khud ke baare mein kya soch hai? Hamari Paramatma ke baare mein kya soch hai? What are your thoughts about yourself? What are your thoughts about God? Right, so let's start with tapping 20-35 times over here. जब आप यहाँ पे 35 times tap करते हो तो आपका body और आपका energy system पूरी तरह से ready हो जाता है. कभी कभी हमारा सिस्टम साइकोलॉजिकली रिवर्स्ड होता है, फिर आप कितना भी पॉजिटिव चीज करने की कोशिश करो वो असर नहीं करता. When you tap on this point for 35 times, अगर ऐसी कोई भी गुंजाइश है खरी निकल जाती है. So then your system is completely ready for cleansing work. Okay, that is why you tap for 35 times to remove any psychological reversals. Then we start tapping on all the other 8 points by focusing on the issue that you want to do. So today, work on your self-esteem, work on your confidence. Self-esteem is all about what is your thought about yourself. खुद के बारे में आपकी क्या सोच है. Also known as self-image, also known as self-concept. क्या आप ये मानते हो कि आप capable हो? You believe that you are lovable? You believe that people love you, people appreciate you. You believe that you deserve the best in your life. क्या आप बिलीव करते हो कि अच्छी अच्छी चीजें हमारे लिए नहीं है, ये तो सिर्फ धनवान लोगों के लिए है. एंड यू बिलीव दैट यू आर गुड एग्जैक्टली द वे यू आर, और डू यू बिलीव दैट आई एम नॉट सो गुड? Self-esteem is a combination of 4 programs. You will just type it in the whiteboard so that you can work on your self-esteem. Self-esteem is equal to I am capable plus I am lovable plus I deserve the best. Plus I am good. I am. अगर ये चारों प्रोग्राम सही है तो आपका सेल्फ एस्टीम पावरफुल होगा, और सेल्फ एस्टीम पावरफुल होगा तो कॉन्फिडेंस अच्छा होगा, कॉन्फिडेंस अच्छा होगा तो रिजल्ट्स भी अच्छे होंगे. आई एम केपेबल, आई एम लवेबल, आई डिजर्व द बेस्ट एंड आई एम गुड द वे आई एम. मैं जैसा हूँ ऐसा अच्छा हूँ, क्योंकि मैं परमात्मा की एक शक्ति हूँ. ऑफ कोर्स आई नीड टू इम्प्रूव माय सेल्फ, because I need to take myself, but that doesn't make me a bad person. So think. What are your thoughts about yourself? इसमें से एक भी चीज अगर कम है तो सेल्फ एस्टीम हमारा डाउन होने के चांसेस. मैं कैपेबल ही हूँ, मैं कुछ नहीं कर पाता हूँ, कुछ होता नहीं है, What are your beliefs about yourself? Do you believe that you are capable, or do you believe that you can't do anything? Do you believe that you are lovable, or do you believe that people, nobody cares for me, nobody appreciates me? किसी को मेरी पड़ी नहीं है. You believe that I am deserve the best in my life, or do you believe that these good things are not for me? हमारे औकात के बाहर है. Believe that I am good the way I am, or do you believe that I am short, I am fat, I am ugly, I am dark, I am this and that? Yeah, belief have. Let's take two more rounds. Remember, what you believe about yourself is what you project as a vibration. Then what you project is what you receive. Let's take one last round. Your beliefs about yourself determine a large part of your life. Once you finish the current round, take a deep, 3 deep breaths. Your eyes closed for a few moments. Notice the stillness in your mind, complete calmness. Now, फिर धीरे से अपनी आंखें खोलिए. Have some water. थोड़ा सा पानी पी लीजिए. Topic of self is always the most sensitive topic. Okay? Look at the picture here. This is your self-esteem, what you believe about yourself. खुद के बारे में हमारी मान्यता है. This is the vibration you send out. Suppose you send out a vibration, I am capable, I am lovable. So what are you going to receive? everything which will make you feel capable, everything which will make you feel loved. I deserve the best in my life. So, aapke life mein kaisi cheez aayegi? The best things. I'm good the way I am. So, everything will project that you are good. Lekin agar low self-esteem hoga, to kya hoga? I'm not capable. So, wo sari cheez aayegi, jiske wajah se aap baar baar ek hi cheez bologe, I'm not capable, I'm not capable. नॉट लवेबल. तो ऐसे ऐसे लोग आएंगे जो परेशान करेंगे, जो कभी प्यार नहीं करेंगे, जो कभी अप्रिशिएट नहीं करेंगे. तो आपका ये चीज बढ़ते जाता है और उसके वजह से सेल्फ एस्टीम स्टार्ट्स गोइंग डाउन. बट वी आर ऑल चिल्ड्रन ऑफ गॉड. वेयर इज द क्वेश्चन ऑफ नॉट बीइंग ऑल दिस. सो व्हेन यू स्टार्ट वर्किंग ऑन योर सेल्फ एस्टीम, योर confidence rises day by day, day by day, day by day. You become a better and better person. And you start seeing the better and better results in your life. So let us tap on ourselves. Somebody believes I am not capable, lekin hamare jeevan mein to humne bahut sari cheeze ki hai. How can you not make it? We have done so many things in our life where we have achieved things, we have made things happen. Nothing happens without capabilities. All of us are capable to some extent. So be grateful to God for what you have been able to do so far. Uske liye thank you, Kenna. Please pull out your gratitude journals and be very grateful to God for what I have been able to accomplish so far. the way to change your feeling towards yourself is to give evidence to yourself that it's not that you've not been able to do anything. So for every statement, write down evidence. I'm capable. I graduated from college, I did my post-graduation, I went to this, I did this, I did. Proves that you're capable. I'm lovable. So many people in my life, they just love me for who I am. So I'm lovable. So is tarah se charo categories ke liye apne aap ko evidence do. Okay, no, it is not true that I'm not good. I'm good. I did many things in my life. So let's take one more minute. Okay, once you finish, simply close your eyes and be grateful to God that you have been able to accomplish so much in your life. That there are so many people in this planet who love you for who you are, appreciate you, love you. That you are deserving good things in your life. That you are good exactly the way you are. You don't need to put up something. Mask pehne ki zarurat nahi hai. You are good the way you are. Your genuine, authentic self. Deeply grateful to God for the same. Wonderful. Now we'll seek forgiveness from God. Dear God, if I have hurt anybody, including myself, probably we hurt ourselves the most. सबसे ज्यादा hurt हम अपने आप को ही करते. So, dear God, if I have hurt anybody, including myself, knowingly, unknowingly, directly, indirectly, in this life or any of my previous lives, I have hurt anybody, I seek forgiveness from the bottom of my heart. Please forgive me and release me from all those karmas. Hey Paramatma, agar maine kisi ko bhi hurt kiya hai, khud ko bhi hurt agar kiya hai, jane anjane mein, directly, indirectly, is janam mein ya pichle kisi bhi janam mein, अगर मैंने किसी को अपने शब्दों के द्वारा, विचारों के द्वारा या फिर मेरे कर्मों के द्वारा, एक्शंस के द्वारा अगर किसी को हर्ट किया है, तो मैं तहे दिल आपसे क्षमा चाहता हूँ. प्लीज मुझे क्षमा करें, माफ करें और मुझे इन कर्मों से मुक्ति दें. प्लीज प्लीज फॉरगिव मी. God is very kind and very gracious. God is all loving. He showers his unconditional love. I will request him to send the unconditional love to every single cell of your body. Creator of all that is. It is requested that unconditional love, safety, and security is sent through every single cell of all the participants of this 5 a.m. club and their family members. And this be done in the highest and the best way in all areas of their life, through all belief levels and all cell levels, and be done in the highest and the best way. Thank you. It is done, it is done, it is done. Please show me. Witnessing the beautiful energy of unconditional love coming from the Creator, falling on all of us like a beautiful waterfall. This beautiful energy is entering your body from the crown chakra, filling up all the 50 plus trillion cells in your body. The unconditional love is flowing through every single cell of your body. All the 50 plus trillion cells are filled with the unconditional love. It is also passing through all your belief levels. very grateful to God for His kindness, for His blessings, for His forgiveness. Visualize that in that shower of beautiful unconditional love, all the unwanted stuff is getting washed from every single cell of the body. Jaise hum shower ke niche khade hai, to sara kachra, unwanted stuff is removed. Same way, when we are in the beautiful shower of unconditional love, all the unwanted patterns in the subconscious mind are washed away. सारे संस्कार जो है हमारे मन के अंदर, वो सारी चीजें वो हमें नहीं सर्व करती, वो सारी चीजें निकल के जा रही। थैंक यू। नो लेट अस बी इन डीप मेडिटेशन फॉर अ फ्यू मिनट्स टू कनेक्ट विद द इंटेलिजेंस विद इन अस. Just stay focused on your breathing, and I will request the creator to create complete silence in your mind next 3 minutes. Can I do that for you? Thank you. Creator of all that is, it is requested that complete silence is created in the minds of all the participants of the 5 a.m. club who have said yes. And this be done in the highest and the best way. Thank you. It is done. Please show me. May now transport yourself to one of the most beautiful places on planet Earth. Notice the presence of Source in everything around you, inside you, and your interconnectedness with the entire universe. A pure Brahman se jude hue ho. Ek urja hai jo is pure Brahman ko jodti hai. It is that energy which has created the smallest electron or the proton. And once you connected with this intelligence, you can let the intelligence know what you wish to create in your life by visualizing your goals. The first thing is visualize your health. Create the picture of what you wish to create in the area of health. Notice your physical wellness, mental wellness, and emotional wellness. You're completely fit and fine. Body is slim, fit. You achieved the desired weight. You're radiant, vibrant, and powerful. You're able to do as much work as you want. Jitna chaho, utna kaam karo, phir bhi aap thakte nahi ho. आपकी बॉडी में स्ट्रेंथ है, रेजिलियंस है, फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी है. आपका मन हमेशा शांत रहता है. यू आर इजीली एबल टू डील विथ ऑल सिचुएशंस ऑफ लाइफ, मैनेज योर इमोशंस. सी दैट यू हैव अचीव्ड योर डिजायर्ड हेल्थ. You're eating the right foods, you're exercising, getting up early in the morning, meditating, taking good sleep. And visualize your relationships, your bonding with all your family members. See the smile on their faces. See how people understand one another in your family. There's so much of harmony, so much of respect for one another. Accepting the differences. हर इंसान अलग है लेकिन हम सबको accept करते हैं जो है वो. God has made everybody different. How can everybody be the same? And you feel so loved and supported by people around you. Thank you, thank you, thank you for these amazing relationships. फिर अपने work को देख के कि you are creating success. That you are excellent in whatever you are doing. Wonderful. Look that you're getting all the success that you want. Minimum efforts, maximum success. And that you're reaching out to more and more customers. Money is flowing into your life every day, effortlessly. And this money is helping you to fulfill all your dreams. Notice that you've achieved all your targets. Easily and effortlessly. That all the money coming in is helping you to fulfill your dreams. Wonderful. And when you look at your entire life, you say, I'm so grateful to God for having created such a wonderful life. With God's blessings. Thank you, thank you, thank you. See that every single goal of yours is achieved. And now, take a moment to pray to God. Dear God, please help those who need help. Bless my family members, bless the people in my known circles. Please send your blessings to all the Rice family, 5 a.m. club. All the people on the global healing list, please send your healing energy, your unconditional love, and also send healing energy to all those unknown people who need it right now. Jisko bhi is energy ki zarurat hai, usko please bhejiye. Visualize the unconditional love flowing from your heart, projecting outwards, filling up your entire home, covering all your loved ones with the unconditional love, expanding into your entire office, covering all your colleagues in the office. Expanding into the entire city where you live, entire state, entire country, covering all the 1.4 billion people in India and all the living beings, covering the continent of Asia, then finally covering the entire world. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, dear God, for your divine grace, your blessings, healing energy. Visualize that your unconditional love has reached the entire planet. All the 7 billion people, all the living beings are covered in that beautiful unconditional. And now we'll do a theta download. The download for today is, I'm moving forward in my life without bitterness, with bright ideas and with great plans. Can I download this program for you? Creator of all that is, it is requested to download the program that I'm moving forward in my life without any bitterness, with bright ideas and with great plans. This program we downloaded from the seven plane and we instilled at all cell levels and all belief levels for all the participants of this 5 a.m. club who have said yes, and this be done in the highest and the best way. Thank you. It is done. It is done. It is done. Please show me. Witnessing this beautiful energy being downloaded from the seventh plane, falling on all of us like a beautiful waterfall, entering the body from the top of the crown, filling up all the 50 trillion cells and all the belief levels with the program that I'm moving forward in life. Main aage badh raha hu bina koi kadwapan, bahut achhe ideas ke saath mein aur bahut achhe plans ke saath. अब मैं सिर्फ आगे बढ़ रहा हूं. एवरी सिंगल सेल ऑफ योर बॉडी नोज हाउ टू मूव फॉरवर्ड विदाउट बिटरनेस विद ब्रिलियंट आइडियाज एंड विद ग्रेट प्लान. थैंक यू. इट इज डन. इट इज डन. Take a moment to create a beautiful shield around you and your family members. Visualize yourself. Say the word shield. And notice a beautiful divine light around you. With a mirror on the outside surface. Look at your family members, your loved ones, and say the word shield. Also, create a shield for all your valuables, things that you value. Visualize them and say the word shield. And also shield planet Earth. Thank you, thank you. Bring yourself into the present moment. Notice the gentle movements of your abdomen going up and down. Notice the space you're occupying on your chair. Notice that you are in a virtual classroom with 128 beautiful souls, dedicated and committed, taking their life to the next level. And with this awareness, lift up your hands. Place them on your eyes. And then slowly take your palms away from your eyes with a smile on your face and a blink in your eye. Make a wish for today. Thank you, thank you. Namaste to each one of you. Take a nice little look at yourself. Take your mirror. Appreciate yourself for all that you've been able to do. Apne aap ko pyar karo, apne aap ko appreciate karo. Remind yourself of who you are. And looking into your eyes with a deep sense of appreciation and a deep sense of love for yourself, tell yourself, I love you. I really, really. And give your name, Sunil, I love you. I really, really. Give your own name. Look into your eyes and love yourself. Wonderful. Put your fist out in the air and say, yes. Today is the 121st day and something amazing is going to happen. Today is the best day of my life. Miracles are on their way. And today is the most productive day of my life. I'll break all my previous records today. Okay, money is flowing into my account. I can see the SMS is coming. Okay, wonderful. So, give a nice hug to yourself. Give a nice pat on your back. Good job done. Good job, good job. You got up early in the morning. You made yourself available for doing the rituals. Good job done. Awesome. Give a nice hug to all your family members. Okay. Wonderful. So we're going to do some learning for today. Before that, I want to just tell all of you that this weekend we are going to have a wonderful program which is called the DMIT Fingerprint Certification Program. Basically, by analyzing fingerprints, you can come to know what are the talents of every person. So if you are somebody who's connected with children, if you are somebody who likes to help others find their highest potential, if you are somebody who wants to earn some additional income on the side, this is probably the easiest course to do. It's just 2 days. It's a certification program. So you get certified as a fingerprint analysis expert. You will be able to analyze other people's fingerprints, and you will be able to tell them exactly what, you know, their special talents are, qualities are. Unko guide kar sakte ho, kaun se career mein jana chahiye. Relationships mein agar problems hai, toh uske liye aap counsel kar sakte ho. There's lots of applications. Chote bachcho ke liye jab hum test karte hai, toh unke achche se parenting kaise karna, ye aap parents ko guide kar sakte ho. So it is a report which is useful all across line. बचपन में पेरेंटिंग के लिए, जॉब के टाइम में, मतलब स्ट्रीम सिलेक्शन के टाइम में, करियर सिलेक्शन में, पार्टनर सिलेक्शन के टाइम में, ये देखना कि आपका पार्टनर कंपैटिबल है कि नहीं, एंड देन जॉब सिलेक्शन में कौन से डिपार्टमेंट में जॉब करना चाहिए, कौन सा काम करना चाहिए, कौन सा बिजनेस करना चाहिए, वो सारी चीजें इस रिपोर्ट से पता चलती है. तो इफ यू वॉन्ट टू बिकम एन एक्सपर्ट, यू कैन ज्वाइन दिस काउंसलिंग प्रोग्राम फ्रॉम टुमारो. इट्स अ 2 डे प्रोग्राम. सो वी विल शेयर दिस ऑन द ग्रुप today, and if anybody wants to join, you can. So what's the learning for today? The learning for today is feel the fear and do it anyways. जब भी हम कोई चीज करने की कोशिश करते हैं, तो एक चीज होता है जो इंसान को सबसे ज्यादा रोकता है आगे बढ़ने से, और वो है डर. किस चीज का डर? Fear of failure, fear of losing out, fear of running out of money, fear of losing a loved one, fear of death, fear of the unknown. कितने सारे fears होते हैं, और ये fears हमें आगे बढ़ने से रोकता है. सबसे बड़ी रुकावट जो इंसान को आगे बढ़ने से रोकती है, वो है डर. तो क्या आपको लगता है कि कामयाब लोग जो होते हैं, जो लोग बहुत अपने जीवन में आगे बढ़ते हैं, उनको डर नहीं लगता? Of course not. Everybody gets scared. तो सवाल ये नहीं है कि डर लगेगा कि नहीं, सवाल ये है कि क्या आपने डर का सामना किया, क्या आपने डर को ओवरकम किया. डर तो हर इंसान को लगता है. यू नो, फियर इज द बेसिक मैकेनिज्म विद इन अस व्हिच इज देयर टू प्रोवाइड अस सेफ्टी. सो बेसिकली फियर इज, व्हाट इज द फुल फॉर्म ऑफ फियर? देखो, फॉल्स एविडेंस अपीयरिंग रियल. इट्स अ माइंड गेम. हमारे माइंड को लगता है कि ऐसे हो जाएगा, ये हो जाएगा, गलत हो जाएगा, मेरे पैसे डूब जाएंगे, ये होगा, वो होगा, लेकिन उसमें एक्चुअली हकीकत नहीं होती है. Now, that doesn't mean कि किधर भी जम मारो, लेकिन अगर डर आपको रोकता है आगे बढ़ने के लिए, तो डर का सामना, डर को ओवरटेक करने का एक ही रास्ता है कि उसका सामना करो. When you face fear, you know that actually there is nothing in it. So, when you are feeling fearful about something, go ahead and do it anyways. That is, there is a beautiful book, Feel the Fear and Do It Anyways. Dar lagta hai, to dar ko feel karo, usko mehsoos karo, lekin fir bhi karo usko. Because when you do it, you will know that there was nothing in it anyways. Jab aap usko karte ho, to aapko samajh mein aata hai ki actually to isme koi darne wali baat hi nahi thi. मैं तो अपने आप को ऐसे ही रोक रहा था, रोक रही थी. सो व्हेन यू मूव फॉरवर्ड यू रियलाइज कि एक्चुअली तो उसमें कुछ था ही नहीं, इट वाज जस्ट अ माइंड गेम मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम. इट इज दैट द फियर इज नथिंग एल्स बट अ माइंड गेम. इट इज योर माइंड व्हिच इज टेलिंग यू दैट ये हो जाएगा वो हो जाएगा, उसमें एक्चुअली कोई हकीकत नहीं होता. फियर का फुल फॉर्म क्या है? फॉल्स एविडेंस अपीयरिंग रियल. हमको लगता है कि ऐसे हो जाएगा वैसे हो जाएगा लेकिन उसमें कोई हकीकत नहीं होता. हेंस द बेस्ट वे टू ओवरकम फियर इज टू फेस इट. जिस चीज का डर लगे उसका सामना करो. जब आप उसका सामना करते हो तो एक्चुअली पता चलता है कि तो कुछ ही नहीं था उसके अंदर. इट वॉज अननेसेसरली स्टॉपिंग. So the read the one of the best books to overcome fear is this one by Susan Jeffers. This was recommended to me by Jack Canfield. He says this is one of the best books to overcome fear. Feel the fear and do it anyways. Okay, this is a classic which has changed the lives of millions of people. You can read this book. And finally, look at some of the beautiful quotations on fear. Everything you want is on the other side of fear. डर का सामना जब आप करते हो तो आपको जो चाहिए उस दूसरे की तरफ आपके पास अवेलेबल है, लेकिन डर से अगर हम रुक गए तो हम फंस गए. द फियर्स वी डोंट फेस बिकम आवर लिमिटेशंस. अगर हम डर का सामना नहीं करते तो वही चीज हमें आगे बढ़ने से रोकती है. थिंकिंग विल नॉट ओवरकम फियर बट एक्शन विल. जब आप डर लगता है तो एक्शन लो. एक्शन लोगे तो आपको समझ में आएगा कि यस देयर इज नथिंग मच. And look at what Martin Luther King says. Courage is the power of the mind to overcome fear. Dar ka samna karna. Dar ke aage jeet hai. Toh usko hume overtake karke aage badhna. Har cheez ke liye dar lagti hai insaan ko. And that is very natural. Nothing wrong with it. Getting stuck because of fear. Not a good idea. So what does Nelson Mandela say? He says, I learned that courage was not the absence of fear. डर तो सबको लगता है बट द ट्रायम्फ ओवर इट. ब्रेव मैन इज नॉट ही हु डज नॉट फील अफ्रेड बट ही हु कॉन्कर्स दैट फियर. सो व्हाट इट मींस इज दैट फियर इज एक्सपीरियंस्ड बाय एवरीबॉडी बट द पीपल हु आर ब्रेव हैव द करेज टू ओवरकम दैट एंड स्टिल कीप मूविंग फॉरवर्ड. राइट. सो व्हाट इज गोइंग टू बी योर चैलेंज? प्रैक्टिस दिस. रोज कुछ ऐसा करो जिसका डर लगता है आपको. एक कार चलाने का डर लगता है तो कार चलाना शुरू करो. डांस करने का डर लगता है, कोई आपको जज करेगा तो डांस करना शुरू करो. ओके, आपको कुछ स्पीच देना है और आपको डर लग रहा है तो आज स्पीच दे ही डालो. डू समथिंग दैट मेक्स यू फील द फियर एंड सी व्हाट हैपेंस टू यू. यू विल सी एक्चुअली तो उसमें कुछ था ही नहीं. आई वाज जस्ट स्टॉपिंग माय सेल्फ फॉर नथिंग. ओके. So wonderful. We'll take your leave for today. God bless you all. Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you, Fancy. Thank you so much, Thank you, 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 Th